So how did I know about the speech competition? My dad told me about it, and then he told me to create a speech about it so that it can set as a sample or like an example for others to see. A challenge that I faced was setting up the camera and helping me see the speech properly and helping me memorize it more so that I could speak more fluently.
Can I just mention that you couldn't remember the last paragraph? So we had to get blue tack, we had to put it on the stand, and we had to reshape the camera like two, three different times, and we had to redo it over and over and over again.
That was a hard part. The experience, it helped me a lot though, and it's actually one of the first time I've recorded a speech, and I learned a lot in it. And the result, I think I got a really good result, and I think that I got a really good position as well. And I feel like that others should also, I had to practice a lot for the result. And it was very hard for me because first I had to make up the speech and then practice it and then record it.
Yeah, a good idea is to try and memorize the speech, or else you'll be in me and Chazine's situation where the last paragraph we print out the whole speech, we cut out every other paragraph, and we had to paste the last paragraph. It wasn't easy.
It wasn't.
There's one
So
more.
I feel like others should also make speeches like this as well. And I feel like it's not really that hard, and even if you're doing it by yourself, it won't take long. And yeah, I'm not really sure where I'm gonna go from here, but
Obviously, when you have other presentation and stuff in school, and obviously when you're going into a career, having public speaking skills is important. So with that context in mind, it is a good idea to just try and pick this up. So if you do get any other opportunities, I recommend you take it. That's for you too, Shizing.
yeah.
Yeah.